Hey guys, here's how you can remove your nail polish with just one cotton ball or less, and all you'll need is non-acetone nail polish remover, not pure acetone because that dries up your fingers really, really bad, and one cotton ball, and that's it. The first step is going to be to unravel your cotton ball. You can unravel any cotton ball because that's how they're made, so no matter how cheap or how expensive they are, you'll be able to unravel it, and all you do is pull the cotton ball, one of the whatever, out, and then it'll unravel on its own. And then once you unravel it, you're gonna split it in half, and you're gonna take the first half and you're gonna break it up into 10 pieces. And what you're going to do with these pieces is put it over your nail. So break it up into little pieces that are going to be the size of your nail. Once you have your 10 pieces for each of your nail, you're going to take the first piece and dip it in acetone. And I use non-acetone. And while it's wet, you're going to place it on top of your fingernail like this. And then just press down on it so you make sure that it's attached to your fingernail so that it can take the polish off later. And this is kind of like the foil technique, although it uses way less materials, which is what I love, and you don't have to use pure acetone. I've used this for glitter before when I have full-on glitter and it's worked. You just have to be patient. It takes the same amount of time as the foil material, but you don't have to waste foil. All you have to use is one cotton ball, and I even sometimes have leftover cotton. But you basically just get the piece of cotton, dip it in non-acetone in a little cap. One tip is to make sure that your whole nail is covered so that all the polish will come off. Once I have all my cotton ball pieces in place, for extra measure, I'm going to go ahead and dip each finger into the acetone just so I know that it will for sure remove all the polish. You're going to let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes depending on how much polish you have and whether it's glitter or not. I let this dry for 5 minutes, and then you're going to take your leftover cotton and you're going to dip it in acetone. And what you're going to do with that is you're going to press down firmly on your cuticle end and then glide it off. And all the polish should be removed. And please excuse my pointer finger. I had an accident with black nail polish and it was a disaster. But it's not dirty, it's just black polish that bled through. But you'll see here that the polish does come off almost completely. And whatever's left, just take it off with the cotton ball that you have. The longer you leave on little cotton ball pieces on your fingernails, the better the results will be, but I'm very, very impatient, so that's why there's still some residue left. But if you do wait 5 minutes to 8 minutes or even 10, it will glide right off, and I guarantee you there will be nothing on there. That's pretty much it. It's really simple, and again, I prefer it more than the foil method. You'll use less materials, and it's less damage to your nails and fingers. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you try this out in the comments down below. And my website is now live, so make sure you check it out.